But we've got to get to the Bowtie Nate home studio this morning, get our first look at the roads, see how things are going. Good morning, Nate.
Morning, Sherry. Good morning to you. And we're talking about the freeways in really good shape. There is a crash off the freeways, though. So let's go ahead and get down there and show you the intersection of Flamingo and Buffalo. There is a crash hanging out there in the northbound lanes of Buffalo at Flamingo. There's really not much traffic out there at this hour, but there are a lot of flashing lights, and that could sure slow you down. Folks having to work their way around that, you can get through on the left using the left turn lane, or also on the north side as well on the right. In the meantime, in our next report, we'll check in on the repaving project on the south end of the I-15 between Silverado Ranch and St. Rose Parkway. John, Alex.